China started the FIV Women's Volleyball World Championship with a comfortable 25-23, 25-22, 25-20 victory over Argentina in 1 hour and 27 minutes here on Sunday. Despite the absence of star outside hitters Zhu Ting and Zhong Changning, the 2016 Olympic gold medalists dominated their opening group match, as 22-year-old spiker Li Yingying scored a game-high 22 points, including 19 from attacks and 2 from blocks. Wang Yunlu added 11 and captain Yuan Xinyu had 8.